Nino Benvenutti, Vice President.
This convention taking place in our country is an important event for Azerbaijan. For those who know you, who watched you on TV, your fights, your victories, and here we have a legend of the world sport. So, once again, welcome and wish you a successful work of the convention.
Thank you very much.
Your legacy that you bring from your father has great motivation to all of us. You have brought through sports a new world, a new country. The WBC is the most important boxing organization. And boxing is a very important sport in the whole world. And Azerbaijan has success in amateur boxing. And we want today to start the first process to have a world champion in the near future in professional boxing from Azerbaijan. The attitude of our champions, what they have done, because boxing is dedication, passion, sacrifice. And those are the characteristics that you have used to be a great leader. And we're just so very happy and honored to be with you through our hero, Vitaly, who has been fundamental.
And I'm really surprised how good infrastructure development of Baku. And that's why, with the help of WBC, very soon can be, we know, very good athletes, boxing athletes in Azerbaijan, can be world star like Evander Holyfield from Azerbaijan.
Thank you, Vitaly.
The attention this week of the whole world, the boxing capital is Baku. So we are very proud, we're so thankful for your hospitality. It has been such a beautiful experience for so many.
And as far as I'm concerned, I also came to this position from Olympic. Because 20 years ago, I was elected president of Azerbaijan National Olympic Committee. And only 6 years after, president of Azerbaijan. I also represent sport. I'm a member of your family.
The green and gold belt has been the dream of every fighter.
Yeah.
It represents hope, glory, and it represents greatness. And it is our honor, our pleasure, to present the green and gold belt for you as the champion of peace and youth.
Thank you.
On behalf of all the champions.
Thank you very much. So it's a very, very valuable present.